We all know shortcuts, and Apple knows our needs, right? And that's why Apple introduced shortcuts in macOS Monterey. Hello everyone, I'm Nikhil from iGeek's blog, and today in this video, we will talk about the shortcuts on macOS 12. Actually, we are using them on iPhone and iPad, and it was missing on macOS. So Apple understood our need and introduced shortcuts in macOS Monterey. So let me explain you what is shortcuts. Nah, I guess no need to explain it, right? Let me explain how you can access shortcuts on macOS 12. We can access shortcuts in three different ways. The first is via Spotlight search, via Launchpad, and you can pin it to dock. Once you open it, it will land on the All Shortcuts tab. You can see all the shortcuts which is saved or created on your iPhone or iPad. And all the new shortcuts you add will appear here. Now head over to Gallery from the sidebar to explore more shortcuts available for Mac. This is the pre-built list of shortcuts suggested by Apple and the developer. Explore shortcuts from different categories like Get Stuff Done, which lists shortcuts to stay more focused, Get Organized, to have a clean look on your Mac, Essentials, for tools to be more productive and creative, and lot more. You can explore these shortcuts and install them by simply clicking on them and selecting Add Shortcuts, and it's added to your list. But what about the shortcuts from the third party? Can we install it? Yes, we can, just like iPhone and iPad on macOS 12 too. Let me show you how. For demo purpose, I am installing one shortcuts from this Shortcuts Gallery website. Just tap on Getting Shortcuts and it will add shortcuts to the gallery. However, I like to create my own shortcuts, or you can say Siri automation. I have already created plenty of them on my iPhone and iPad, and just like it, I would like to create some custom automation on macOS Monterey 2. Let me show you how you can create the custom automation, or you can say custom shortcuts on your Mac. In the Shortcuts app, tap on the plus icon and it will open a window to create a custom shortcut. Now start picking up the action from the right hand sidebar. You can also create shortcuts from categories or an individual app. To give you an example, let me create a shortcut to send a message. Select message, type the message, add the recipient name, give a name to shortcut and close it. Now, every time I'll run these shortcuts, it will send a message. And it worked. Just like this, we can create plenty of shortcuts in macOS 12 and can get the job done very quickly and easily. But the question is, do we have to open Shortcuts app every time to run that shortcut, or is there any other way around? There is another way. Let me show you how. Just drag and drop the shortcuts in the menu bar and we can easily access and run that shortcuts right from the menu bar. Hey, do you know we can also access Siri shortcuts from different way, which is hidden, and that is with the quick actions. We need to tweak one setting in shortcuts, the one you created or even in third party shortcuts. Open shortcuts and select three line menu. Right from here, check the box for a use as a quick action and it will appear in the quick action menu. Now, one last thing. And you might be wondering like how Nikhil has a plenty of shortcuts on his MacBook. And the answer to this question is iCloud Sync. Head over to Shortcuts Preferences and right over here, check the box for iCloud Sync. And it will sync all the shortcuts from your iPhone and iPad and between your Apple devices that support shortcuts. I hope this guide helped you and you will be master of using Shortcut app. Then you must be rewarded by subscribing to my YouTube channel and turn on all the notifications to be master about everything Apple. Also, like this video and share this video with your friend and download our all new iGeeks blog app to enjoy exclusive content about everything Apple. Now, allow me to say goodbye. I'm Nikhil signing off. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay connected.